Namami Gange Tava Pada Pankajam Sura Surair Bandito Dibbarupam Bhuktin Cha Muktin Cha Dada Sinitam Bhavanurupe Nasada Naranam Ganga taranga ramaniya jata kalapam Gauri nirantara vibhushi tvam bhagam Narayano priyamananga madapaharam Varanasi purapati bhajavi shanatham Vagi sajasya badane Lakshmi Rijasacha Bakshashi Yasyasthi De Sambhid Pam Nishinga Maham Bhaji Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Ram Ram Hari Motir Nakishne Parato Shatoba Mitho Vipade to Griho Vratanam Adant Govir Vishatam Tamisram Punaha Puna Charivito Charbananam Motir Nakishne Parato Shatoba Mitho vipadde to griho vratanam Adanta govir vishatam tamisram Punaha puno charvito charvananam Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told Nothing permanent in this material world. Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told Nothing permanent in this material world. There is no stability of your body itself. We have no guarantee that we are going to live 100 years. Any time, any moment we can go away from this material world. So before leaving this material world, we will have to take preparation. For examination, for any kind of examination, you are going to take preparation. Similarly, you will have to take preparation before leaving this body. The topmost preparation. The preparation is so scientific preparation. Preparation, what do you mean by preparation? Preparation means you will have to feel 100%. This material world is unstable. I have no relation with anybody, anything. I have no relation with anybody or anything. I have only relation with that Supreme Lord. I have only relation with that Supreme Lord. I should be dedicated unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. Supreme Lord means Nanda Nandan Bhagwan Sri Krishna, Paratpara Khileshwar. Infinity Brahmando coming by the mercy of Nanda Nandan Sri Krishna. Somebody can put question, why at all this material world is created? What reason? Because transcendental world is enough. If there is transcendental world, all jiva can stay in transcendental world. What necessary to create this kind of material world? Supreme Lord always in playing mood, sporting mood. Why Supreme Lord making this material world? For us. Those who are bonded soul, for us, Supreme Lord making this material world, so that we can come here and enjoy something, though I know material enjoyment. But still, who is going to leave material enjoyment? Who is going to leave material enjoyment? Can you show? Can you show me one single devotee or single person in this material world who is going to avoid material enjoyment? Jehi sangsparsaja bhogaha duksha janayevate adyantavanto kantyo natesu ramate buddhaha. In Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Jehi sangsparsaja bhogaha duksha janayevate adyantavanto kantyo natesu ramate buddhaha. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Arjuna, Arjuna, those who are really intelligent, actually, they are not running for sensual enjoyment. They are not busy with sensual enjoyment. Because sensual enjoyment can ultimately put me in trouble. Trouble means in hell. In Gita, clearly Bhagavan speaking, Jadagre amritabhamam pariname vishamiva. First, when you try to enjoy, it seems it's like nectar. Very nice enjoyment. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Jadagre amritapanam, Jadagre amritapamam pariname vishamiva. The kind of enjoyment which seems to be very nice, like nectar, but ultimately can put you in trouble, into hell, painful misery. That is called material enjoyment. And what you are going to do bhajan, really? If you are going to do bhajan, then first you will have to suffer something. Suffer means you will have to practice. You will have to get up 2:30 night, 3 o'clock, do hari bhajan, do parikram, try to get control over your prasadam and your desire. All you will have to do under the guidance of pure Guru-Vaishnav. Under the guidance of pure Guru-Vaishnav. Under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava, because if you are not going to follow a pure Guru Vaishnava, there is no possibility that you can come out successfully in your bhajan. There is no guarantee. And all through this, you know, throughout your life, you are busy with your enjoyment. You are less interested about bhajan, but at all, in Chaitanya Chaitamita it is written, Brahmanda Brahmita Kono Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Bich. In course of traveling these 14 worlds, somehow by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, you can get some kripa. Then you can change your mood. Then you are bound to change your heart. Because somehow, if you are going to meet a pure Guru Vaishnav, his nectarian speech can touch your heart to change you totally, to give you a direct feeling that something is there beyond this material world. Those material people, they don't believe. Oh, there is that all? Yes. Khao piyo jiyo in Hindi, enjoy yourself. That is the formula of this material life. Khao piyo jiyo, enjoy yourself, this is the formula of this material world, like mathematics. They only understand dharma, no dharma. What dharma they understand? Artho kam. Dharma, artho kam, moksha, four type of things are there, lucrative offer, behind which all bonded soul running. But dharma, what do you mean by dharma? Okay, maybe you have some dharma, basic dharma. Because you have body, so those who are having some body, I mean human body especially, not for tiger, elephant and a lion, for there is no dharma. They are driven by their natural instinct. What kind of desire come they are doing? If human being, if they are also going to follow them, then what difference between animal and human? Then what is the difference between human and, you know, between animal and human? That's why Vasishtha Muni is speaking. What speaking? Vasishtha Muni is speaking actually. What speaking Vasishtha Muni? Vasishtha Muni, what speaking actually? Actually, all kama, ahar nidda bhaye maithunancha saman metat pasubhi naranam gyano visheso adhiko naranam gyaneno hina pasubhi samana. Ahar nidda bhaye maithunancha saman metat pasubhi naranam gyano visheso adhiko naranam gyaneno hina pasubhi samana. Vasishtha Muni speaking. Ahar, animal also eating. We are also eating. Nidra, we are also sleeping. Animal also sleeping. Only the difference is that animal sleeping in cave, you are sleeping in dunlop pillow. That is a different. But same. Ahar, nidra, bhaye. Bhaye, you are also fearing that I am going to leave my body, maybe my property. I am not going to my country, I can lose my property. Somebody can capture. Ahar nidda bhaye maithunencho. And actually, man and human attraction, so always go on enjoying. This way, whole world is hypnotized. One kind of magical spell. One kind of magical spell going all around this universe, infinity universe. A magic spell of Maya. Nobody can realize what is my identity. Who am I? Who am I? There is the main question. So you see, ahar nidda vaya maithunancha samanna metat pasubhi naranam gyano visheso adhiko naranam gyane nahina pasubhi samana. If we all human beings having the same qualities like animal, then what is the difference? Of course, difference is there that animal cannot come down to that level which a human being can come down. Degradation of humanity when we see, then a human being can come down to such a lower level that an animal cannot come down. That is the difference. So Vasishtha Muni is speaking, they have their intellect, they can have some fine judgment, what is good, what is bad. If still they are going to follow animal, then animal is their guru. Okay, no problem. They have the final fine intellect. So they can understand this is bad, this is good. They should have some morality, judgment. So, if they are going to lose everything, then degradation of humanity. Today is a special day, you know. 25th December, Xmas, you know. Why I am bound to touch this point? If I don't touch this point, it's not good. It's also very important day, Christmas day. See, Jesus Christ was Vaishnav, but he couldn't realize. Srila Jesus Christ was Vaishnav. I am bound to touch this point. Srila Jesus Christ was nice Vaishnav, but nobody couldn't realize. They thought, no, how? There was no tilak mala, nothing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, when acting as district magistrate also, so many people watching, Bhaktivinoda Thakur had no mala, no tilak, no time. They misunderstand. He is speaking all nice Harikatha, but he is not Vaishnav. How possible? Then someday, actually, one devotee, Babaji Maharaj, misunderstand and speaking to people, don't go there. He is not Vaishnav. Why you are going to attend Harikatha there? He say, actually, he is speaking nice Harikatha. We realize it very nice. No. Then somehow, he develops some aparad. After that, he is losing his bhajan. Bhajan almost coming down to touch the zero level. And he becomes very anxious. What problem happens? He is running to Bhaktivinoda Thakur and praying to Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I must have done some mistake unto your lotus feet. Many, many important personalities, they are speaking that you are speaking nice Harikatha, spiritual, you know, very powerful, but I think you are not... Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur laughing. Actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is in Babaji Maharaj. Still today, I am not initiated. That's why you cannot see. Actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is eternal Parsad. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is eternal Parsad. Prabhupada eternal Parsad. Otherwise, is there any injunction, any Shastra, that without taking Diksha, proper Diksha, when I am speaking all standard thing, without taking proper initiation unto the lotus feet of Sadguru, who is going to worship Shalgram Shila? Nobody allowed. If you are not initiated properly, then you have no right to worship Shalgram. But Prabhupada, after taking Harinam, Bhaktivinoda give direct order. You can do Kurumadev, Arshan. I can touch this point. The eternal Parsad. So actually, Bhaktivinoda eternal Parsad. Bhaktivinoda eternal Parsad. So all the time speaking, all non-stop. Non-stop Harikatha. That day I was speaking, na? The source from where continuous aprakita harikatha coming out is surely Gurudev. Maybe he is not acting as Guru, but surely he is Guru. The source from where continuously we are going to get aprakita sabda Brahma, be sure he is Guru. That is a now, you think if there is no tilak mala, nothing, there is no Vaishnava, nothing. If I one by one speak all about very excellent one by one example, you can go mad. In Ramanuja Sampradaya, there was Sattakopa, Sattakop. Nobody understand he is great sadhu. Nobody understand that Kuresh is great Vaishnava. Nobody understand. Sattakop having no tilak, nothing. But ultimately it was proven that Sattakop was topmost devotee in Ramanuja line. So tilak mala, tilak, mala, japa mala is not the evidence that you are Vaishnava, I am Vaishnava. The only evidence is that how much dedication you have. How much dedication you have, how much dedication I have unto the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava. That is a vital point. Jesus Christ, externally you cannot find any tilak mala, nothing. Sarup lakshan and tatastha lakshan, I can discuss someday. I already discussed, but again I can discuss. Sarup lakshan means the symptom already there with the object. That is called sarup lakshan. Follow my point. Sarup lakshan means the symptom. Sarup lakshan means the symptom that already there you can find in the object or the man. That is called sarup lakshan. Tadosya lakshan means you will have to guess. Well, maybe, yes. So those doctors, Ayurvedic doctors especially, and they are also going to diagnose, you know, for their realization what kind of disease you have. They are also using this formula. So this way. So how I can speak this, that Jesus Christ is Vaishnava, I am bound to speak. Because I can prove that Jesus Christ was Vaishnava. Because you can remember, when Haridas, I can come to the point. I am making background actually. Jivatma, I can come. You can remember, already I told that Haridas Thakur was beaten in 22 different markets heavily. Haridas Thakur, Namacharya, was beaten at different, you know, markets, 22 different markets, Bais Bazar, with whip, special whip. If one whip I put on your back, you can go mad. They are continuously beating Haridas Thakur, so that they can kill Haridas Thakur. That was the order they got from their boss. So they are trying their best to kill Haridas Thakur by whipping. But Haridas Thakur each and every time praying to Supreme Lord or Prabhu, actually they are actually innocent, they don't know what they are doing. Please excuse them, Prabhu. Try to seek their goodness. The sloka I started with, you know? Prahlad Maharaj. Motirna Kishne Paroto Satova. Mitho vipaddeto grihabratanam. Adanto govir vishatam tamishram. Panaha punaha charvita charvanam. I can come to the point. So you see, that kind of power is there in Haridas Thakur, so that he can beg for all countless people, Jivatma in this world. Who is Vaishnav? Who is Vaishnav? He is Vaishnav who is crying for the countless Jivatma in this world. Oh Prabhu, excuse them. Oh Prabhu, help them. He is Vaishnav. He is Vaishnav who is always seeking to Supreme Lord, Prabhu, you arrange something for them. He is not Vaishnava, he is always seeking fault with others. Oh, you have done this. Oh, you have done this wrong. I am always right. Directly or indirectly, you will have to fill this point directly. Oh, I am not doing bhajan. He is doing bhajan nicely. Prabhu speaking, always you should have this kind of feeling. Oh, Prabhu, whole world doing bhajan, directly or indirectly. I cannot do bhajan. Only I am fallen soul. This kind of feeling touching the heart of Paramahansa, that's why he can speak Harikatha. That's why it is possible that transcendental sound vibration of Prakita Sabda Brahma can emanate from his lotus mouth, because he is feeling that way. Otherwise, Apragitinad Visunichana Taru Visheshna Amanina Manadino Kito Niyo Sadahori to be chanted. You will have to chant Harinam and Harikatha, you will have to speak, but before that, you will have to qualify. Sarup Gosai going to Sarup Gosai, the topmost boss of this whole Gaudiya Vaishnava society, going to test me. If Sarup Gosai is not going to give me a certificate that I am Vaishnav, then no, I am not Vaishnav. Sarup Gosai has some special stone, you know. You know, no? All those goldsmiths, they have one special stone, piece. If you bring one gold, they rub and see is how much, you know, it's pure gold or not. Follow? Yeah, Kashtipathar. Testing stone. All goldsmiths, for we can go and find. They have small or big, especially available in India. They, if you try to sell one gold piece, they can rub, they can check out, oh, this much gold. They can understand. So, first of all, Sarup Gosai, if Sarup Gosai going to give certificate that I am Vaishnav, then I am Vaishnav. But Maharaj Sarup Gosai gone from this. Okay, Sarup Gosai gone. But the representative of Sarup Gosai is staying here, all our Guru Varga, like Kesa Gosai Maharaj, Siddhar Gosai Maharaj, Bhakti Pumatpuri Gosai Maharaj, they are there. So they can, but pure Vaishnav can pass remark, yardstick standard set by Sarup Gosai. So yardstick is their standard there. They can watch and they can pass. This way, actually, if we are going to show our 100% dedication unto the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava, then we are Sadhu, then we are Vaishnava, then otherwise not. So that kind of tolerance, that kind of enduring power, That kind of tolerance you have? Some problem, oh, he is making problem, problem. Prabhupada speaking is okay, very nice. I need problem. Kunti Devi speaking, oh Prabhu, give me problem. Count, what do you speak? Yes. And the sloka is, sometime I speak, what sloka, you know? It's not from Bhagavatam, from another sastra, very, very nice. Vipado naiva vipado, sampado naiva sampado, vipado ho visvaranam Vishnu, sampado narayana sruti. Very nice. Oh Prabhu, the great danger is that I am going to forget you. Nothing dangerous than that. My son gone, my daughter gone, my wife, but what problem? What gone? Nothing permanent, perpetual, gone, okay, nice. So what? You cannot make any friendship with these material people, only with Guru Vaishnava. If you make friendship with your grandson, then you are going to put yourself in trouble. Maharaj, I have some attraction for grandson there in my country. So I must go and kiss him. Eh? That is Maya, illusion. Maya can come in different way. Sometime in serving mood. Maharaj, I can serve you. No, go. Gorgisarvas. Maya always coming in serving mood. With a mood of service. We should not accept. Big problem. So that much enduring power, that much tolerance, that kind of, you know, softness, that kind of mercy cannot have without a Vaishnava. That's why, like mathematics, I can prove that Jesus Christ was Vaishnava. Like Haridas Thakur was beaten 22 different market, but I think when Jesus Christ was, you know, was nail was put on hand, head, that was more painful, not less painful than the punishment given to, I mean, operation was done on Haridas Thakur. Impossible. In the whole world, you cannot find even one single devotee, single jivatma, who is going to pray to Supreme Lord, oh Prabhu, they don't know what they are doing. Please excuse them. This prayer is only possible for Vaishnava. Not possible for any Christian society, any member, any padri, nobody. Only who is realized soul, who is having some direct connection with Supreme Lord. Without that kind of tolerance cannot come. I think when he was put here, they put him in nail, here. That time I think his feeling was there totally resting with Supreme Lord. I am 100% sure. As per scriptural analysis, when they wanted to put nail on head, anything, that time I am 100% sure his total feeling, body feeling, was resting with Supreme Lord. Otherwise not possible. That kind of enduring power, oh Prabhu, please excuse them, they don't know what they are doing, please help them. This is only possible for Vaishnava to speak. That's why I am sure. Now come to the point, we are so clever, we are so intelligent that we are going to lose our connection with Supreme Lord. We want to cut our relation with Supreme Lord, whereas there is no way through which procedure you can cut your relation with Supreme Lord. Because how you can cut? You are there inside the womb of mother. You are shouting, I can cut relation with you, mother. I don't like to keep it. How possible? You are there inside mother, in the womb of mother. Mother fostering that baby inside womb. And you are shouting, I don't like to keep any relation, I like to cut your relation. Foolish now, idiot number one. How you can cut? Mother, every fraction of seven giving nourishment to you, so your body growing, so someday you can take birth. You have no relation. We have relationship, eternal relationship with Supreme Lord. We all Jivatma having eternal relationship with Supreme Lord. There is no way. There is no way somebody going to follow Christian Dharma, somebody going to follow Isai Dharma, somebody going to follow Buddhist Buddha Dharma, or, you know, temporary Dharma, or no eternal Dharma, not eternal. You cannot point out any time when actually the eternal Sabda Brahma came here in this material world. You can specify, maybe 2,200 years back, Bible came, maybe 1,500 years back, this, you know, Quran came, but you cannot point out. Because here is eternal Sabda Brahma, eternally present there. You have eternal relationship with Supreme Lord. You cannot cut your relationship. You have no right. You have no power. You have no power. So you are so intelligent that you are going to cut relation with Supreme Lord. What is next? Which is next to impossible? Which is next to impossible? Because you cannot cut your relation. And you are so intelligent, you are going to make relationship with all society, making your bondage more and more tight so that you can stay in hell forever. That is your intelligence. Esha buddhimatam buddhi manishacha manishinam yat satyam anrite neha martena apnati amritam. Krishna Bhagavan speaking to Uddhava. Uddhava speaking, Prabhu, who is actually intelligent? Krishna speaking, he is actually intelligent, who is going to get this unstable body and always trying to search out the nectar, eternal connection, eternal relationship with Supreme Lord, try to dedicate himself unto lotus feet of Supreme Lord to find eternity of his Jivatma. To find, he is already there. Discover and innovation have some difference. Discover means Columbus discovered America. Not that America was not there. America was already there. He only discovered. The discover. Innovation means newly. But still in our actually, as per scriptural analysis, nothing is innovation. Everything is discovered. Suppose you are going to find out one medicine of cancer. But still I would say it is not innovation, it is discovery. Because Krishna already given everything. One small boy of 12 years from Russia, long ago, maybe 45, 50 years back, 40 years, I was small boy, in newspaper came. He put in guarantee that from coal, you know? Coal. In near future, from coal, cancerous medicine can come out. That's 12 years boy in from Russia. He point out. So actually everything there. All disease, all different kind of disease, all different kind of treatment, all everything there. Only we'll have to get connection, touch this with this, this with this. That is called research. Only as you touch with this, now I find. So Supreme Lord is not foolish. He is going to make a jiva with one cell. One cell, you know? Ekkoshi jiva, one kosh, one cell. Amoeba? Amoeba is only one cell. Protoplasm, cytoplasm, chromosome, all there. Ribonucleic acid, everything there. RNA, DNA, everything there. So everything there. So Supreme Lord is less intelligent than you. Eh? That's why he is, you know, foolish to make one. Those who are really intelligent, if they look at nature, immediately they can discover, they can understand. Oh, the Creator is so intelligent. How is possible? Fine creation. Darwin was successful to find out 82 lakhs different kind of species. 80 lakhs different kind of Darwin. When he is going to die, he with full exclamation is speaking. Whole life in, you know, I was going to give my life, whole life, my life is totally spoiled. My life is detested. In my whole life, I couldn't get any test. What kind of test? Sabda sparsha rapras gandha. Oh, like crazy. Whole day in jungle, here, there. 80 lakhs of different kinds of species. But he couldn't discover the ultimate result he couldn't find, because 84 different kind of species there. He could reach up to 80. That's very excellent. He couldn't count another 40 lakhs beyond imagination. He couldn't, whole life, 80 lakhs of different species. What is new? What is new? Already they are in Shastra, in Bhagavatam. 84 different, what kind of new research you have done in your life, Maharaj? Already they are in Bhagavatam, in Padma Puran. The 84 different species, 84 lakhs of different species. How you know that the trees and planets, they have life? But Maharaj Acharya Jagadish Chandra Bose, here the scientist, he discovered, foolish. It is already there. In Shastra, those stars and planets, they have their life. Not only that, those stones and hills, they have also life, but now in dormant state. You cannot understand. According to their karma phal, according to the result of their karma activities, they are getting this kind of journey. So all Atma Vasya Vidam Sarvam Jatkinchi Jagadam Jagad. All full of Jivatma everywhere. Like virus and bacteria everywhere, in ground, up, here, there, everywhere Atma. But you are blind, you cannot see. You are blind, you cannot see. Atma Vasya Vidam Sarvam Jatkinchi Jagadam Jagad. Follow? Everywhere Atma, but you cannot see. Jivatma, according to their karma phal, traveling and getting one or different kind of new body to suffer their karma fall, to enjoy or suffer. They are two, because without material body, you cannot cut your karma fall. If at all there is any residue of your karma fall of previous life, because calculation in Shastra is there, that your present activities can give some result, and your past life, previous life, you, according to previous life, you are also getting some result of your previous activities. So this life also you are going to, is cumulative interest in bank, you know. Bank, they are calculating how? Cumulative interest. Suppose you are going to put 5 lakh rupees, that 5 lakh rupees become 5 lakh 50 thousand 1 year after, then for the next year, 5 lakh 50 thousand rupees, on that they can calculate interest. That is called cumulative interest. It's called cumulative interest. You know how to calculate? Don't know. No mathematics. So you are going to get result also, according to your karma fall. So without this material body, you cannot cut your karma fall. So you are bound to take this material body according to your karma fall. This body given by Maya Devi, Prakriti, Maya Devi. This way you are going. So actually, We are so intelligent that we are going to make relationship with the material people all around us, all bank money, bank property, or you know, house and buildings, everything. But whereas we have no relation with these material objects and material man and woman. I have only and only relation with Supreme Lord. But I am so intelligent, I am going to cut relation with Supreme Lord Himself. How it is possible? If you are shouting, still you cannot cut. How possible? Because Paramatma, super soul, Paramatma, Jiva, with Jivatma, Paramatma already there inside your heart. Maybe you are from America, Russia, France, Italy, wherever you may be. Or any tree or planet, any beast and, you know, any. All they have Jivatma traveling all around. So those trees and, you know, they have their life. It was discovered by Jagadish Chandra Bose, but it is already there in Shastra. That those trees and creepers, they have their life. You cannot realize. Have some tatastha lakhan, sarub lakhan, through each there. So now actually, as per Paddhapuran, is actually in Ritin, Jalaja Nabalakshani Sthavara Vingshalakshakam Krimayo Ruddha Sankhaka Pakshinam Dasalakshakam Trinkshat Lakshani Pasavaha Chatur Lakshani Manavaha. How now you calculate? Add, you have calculator? No? You have no calculator, so you can calculate. What I say? The slope? Jaloja Nabalakshani. 9 lakhs. Jaloja, aquatic element. Follow. Jaloja Nabalakshani. Tarbo Sthavara Lakshabingshati. Lakshabingshati. Bingshati Lakshani. Okay, the 9 and 20. 29. And Krimayo Rudra Sankhaka. Rudra mean Akadas Rudra. In Sanskrit, very interesting language. Not speaking 11. Oh, how nice language you see. Krimayo Rudra Sankhaka. Krimayo Rudra Sankhaka. Rudra mean Akadas Rudra. That's why Krimayo Rudra Sankhaka. How many number of Rudra there? 11 Rudra. So 11. 11 different species. Krimayo. I mean worm. There in mud and water here, there or Krimayo. Krimayo already there inside your belly and so in your stomach also. No? Krimayo Rudra Sankhaka. Pakshinam Dasalakshakam. Datringshat Lakshani Pasavaha, Datringshat Lakshani 32 lakhs, Pasavaha, and Chatur Lakshani Manavaha. Now you can add and find out the calculated number is 64. Churasi, 84. 84 different kind of species, life. Life after life, you are leaving this body and taking another body. Leaving this body and there is no respite. Continuously, you are leaving this body, taking another body. Leaving this body, taking another body. Leaving this body, taking continuously, infinity period. Infinity, unknown period, infinity period. The Jivatma traveling. Leaving this body, taking another. Leaving this body, taking another. But when he can stop traveling, this material world, infinity material world, when you have bhakti, when you have dedication unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, the day you are going to develop your bhakti unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnav Bhagavan, that is the ultimate, final death. This life should be your final death, final. You should not go for another risk. Oh, Maharaj, this life I cannot come out successful. Next life, why you are going to take risks? Bhaktivinoda Thakur, this life you can come out successful. You need not wait. Provided you are 100% genuinity should be there inside your heart. No duplicity is allowed in bhajan line. With Jesus Christ, Judas, one, you know, traitor, Jesus Christ already told, oh, my disciple, out of them, somebody going to play some trick. He's traitor. I forget the name. I remember only Judas. I forget. He's going to inform that I am here. This way, they take Jesus Christ and go. But after that, Jesus Christ is going to leave body, again going to take another body. He came to give darshan to another disciple. I am there. Missing life of Jesus Christ, you must read. Missing life of Jesus Christ, you must read. You can find that Jesus Christ came in India to get spiritual power. Go through the book. Missing life of Jesus Christ, you can have detailed information. So, you see, 84 lakhs of species, Jivatma. Do Jivatma Ananta, infinity, but Jivatma cannot be seen. But when at all going to take any one or different kind of body, then we can detect. Okay. According to that calculation, Jivatma traveling through 84 different kind of species. There is no respite.
Punarapi jananam, punarapi maranam. Punarapi matrihi jathare sayanam.
So again and again, you will have to take birth. No respite. You are going to get one after another birth. If you like to stop your traveling through this material world, 100% I promise you, touching this Vyasasan and Bindadevi, this life can be, your last life, provided you are going to get mercy from Guru Vaishnav. Brahmanda Brahmite Kono Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Beach. Follow? One piece of log, you know, one piece of wooden log somehow fallen into sea and traveling for long time. Traveling around long time in the ocean where here is, you know, specific ocean, here is the Indian Ocean, Red Indian Ocean, traveling. Somehow, after 10 or 12 years, going to touch the shore of South Indian shore, Bharat Mahasagar. So, this way you will have to get the direct feeling that your Jivatma, like that wooden log, floating in the ocean of Maya, in the ocean of Maya, in the ocean of Maya for infinity period. No way out. Suppose someday if you are going to meet Guru Vaishnav, then Guru Vaishnav can try to rescue you, emancipate you from this ocean, infinity ocean of Maya. Infinity ocean of Maya, yes. Supreme Lord is infinity. Supreme Lord is infinity. His Maya is also infinity. Supreme Lord infinity. His Jada Maya, material Maya, is also an infinity. Follow what I say. Supreme Lord infinity. And his Maya also infinity. Material Maya and that Maya, Yoga Maya, also infinity. Jivatma also infinity, infinity Jivatma. I can come to the point how and when Jivatma came. This calculation is like a foolish man. Supreme Lord is eternal, Jivatma all eternal. When Maharaj Jivatma came from Tatastha Shakti, foolish. No calculation can stand. That's why it is, you know, inconceivable. If you can calculate, then how I can speak you as this, you know, how is possible? for you to calculate, that's why it's inconceivable. So try to remember this point. Don't try to forget this point. If we are going to lose our connection with that Anantadev, try to remember this point. If we are going to lose our connection with Anantadev, then we can get lost in infinity world. Who can trace out where is my twin mother? They are gone. I cannot trace out. Infinity world. If you get lost, then I have no where I can trace out. But as per Siddhanta, Guru Vaishnav can never allow you to get lost. This is the facility we are going to get. If you are at all going to get in connection with Guru Vaishnav, maybe not this life, you are not ready to do perfect bhajan. Next life, next life, next life. Thousands of births after, also Guru Vaishnav can catch your head here, head here, and pull you from the ocean of Maya to the shore of Vaikuntha Jagat. That is a facility. Don't try to get lost in Maya. It's a golden opportunity you are getting. Don't try to miss this opportunity. Who can say that you are going to get another opportunity, second opportunity? Who can say? Because especially those who are going to do aparad in the name of Hari Bhajan, they are doing great, great offense at the lotus feet of Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan, Shastra, Dham, Nam, Parika. They are going down and down and down and down and down. 20,000 league under the sea, you can measure, Maharaj, 20,000 league under the sea. But when you are going down, we can fathomless, we cannot count. Fathomless mean bottomless. You cannot find. You go down, 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 narak, hell. So, brahmanda brahmite kono bhagyavan jeev guru krishna prasade pai bhakti latabe. Try to catch that kripa. Try to catch that kripa with full power, with full, you know, submission. Give me kripa, give me kripa. Oh, you have to do harinam and cry. Prabhu, Nithyananda, please, I'm going to die. Please save me. Ho Gaur, please save me. If you are not going to show mercy, you cannot find even a single candidate who is a more fallen, you know, than me. Daya patro sudur labaha. As per Sanskrit, as I would say, if you are not going to show mercy on me, then where you can get any chance to show your mercy? That is the best application of your mercy, if you can show on me. Because I am the lowest creature in this infinite world. That is called Trinadu. So, brahmanda brahmite kono bhagyavan jeev guru krishna prasade pai bhakti lata beach. Be careful. Last harikatha you are speaking, that without the mercy of Guru Vaishnav, one cannot get the kripa of Sarup Shakti. Sarup Shakti mean? Internal potency. Sarup Shakti mean bhakti. Nobody can get that nectar. Bhakti? Bhakti is nectar, you know? Bhakti is nectar, no? Bhakti is nectar. Because Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Mai bhaktir hi bhutanam amrita taya kalpate. Do you know what you mean by amrita? Amrita means devotion unto my lotus feet, Krishna speaking. Mai bhaktir hi bhutanam amrita taya kalpate. Mai means seventh case ending. Amate, seventh case ending. Karak, seventh. Mai bhaktir hi bhutanam unto my lotus feet, those who are going to show bhakti, that is called actual amrita. Nothing is amrita in this material. You can speak, specify Maharaj, those are Indra, Varun, Kuber, they are enjoying amrita. Okay. They are enjoying amrita, but that is material amrita. That material amrita cannot take them to eternity.
That Amrita cannot take them to eternity. They are not going to enter into eternal world. According to Karmapal, maybe after 1 lakh 1 crore birth, maybe Krishna can give you the scope to become Indra. Who can say? Who can say? There's no guarantee. Follow. Next Indra, who? Next Indra. The post of Indra. Who is going to get next post of Indra? You know? You don't know? Who is going to get the post of Indra? Actually, Bali Maharaj is going to take the post of Indra. So this way actually, infinitive period gone, infinitive period waiting for you, infinitive you cannot touch. So, if we are going to lose our connection with Anantadev, then you can indulge into what? Into selfishness. Selfishness means me and mine. This room is my room. This is my husband. This. If you are going to lose your connection with Anantadev, then you can come down to the level. Up to which level? Where you can show your limitation. Shartha, selfishness. Selfishness, you can grow selfishness. This. This way you can stay here. And day by day if you go on doing bhajan, harinam and bhajan and kirtan, then you can find that you have connection with Anantadev. If you are going to get your connection with Anantadev, naturally Anantadev is there inside your heart, then Jagannath, Krishna going to sit inside your heart. Until and unless you are going to invite Anantadev and Anantadev going to sit, until and unless going to sit inside your heart, there is no scope that Nandanandan Krishna Jagannath can come and sit inside. Vacant. Fill up the vacancy. How to do? So any kind of danger coming into your life is not at all danger. The topmost danger is that you are going to forget Supreme Lord. You cannot remember that you have eternal relation. That day I was speaking, father lost, son lost, okay. But the relationship is not lost. Maybe father cannot find out son for 20 years. For past 20 years, son missing. But the relationship between father and mother, father and son, not missing. Relationship there? Jive Sharupai. Krishna Nitya Das, Jive Sharupai, Krishna Nitya Bhakto, not that. Jive Sharupai, Krishna Nitya Das. The servitorship, this relationship already there, eternal. But, you cannot trace out. So, knowingly or unknowingly, infinity Jivatma, they have their eternal relationship with Krishna. And by chance if you are going to meet Guru-Vaishnav, then you can get Bhakti. Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem Sadhya Gopuna, I can give detailed discussion on this point. Today, for past 2 days, I am making background actually. So, Jivatma can never get Bhakti. How that, Maharaj? I already proved that Krishna having Bhakti. Krishna don't have Bhakti? Yes. Jivatma, when they're going to do show some devotion unto a lotus feet of Krishna, that is called devotion unto lotus feet of Supreme Lord. And Krishna, when going to show his devotion unto the lotus feet of devotees, then it is called also devotion. So if all jivatma coming at all jivatma coming from Krishna, Tatastha Sakti, okay, I wanted to prove that Tatastha Sakti not directly resting in Krishna. That is the main problem. Tatastha Sakti not directly resting in Krishna. But at all Tatastha Sakti, you know, Annoy Vatirek, some have some connection with Krishna. But without Krishna, nothing there. Adhyayan tattva. Anyway, jivatma aldo tatasya sakti. I can give some direct documents from Prabhupada, what Prabhupada wanted to speak, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, what Baladev Buddhavasan, what Vishwanath, all, one by one, day by day. You keep patience and go on hearing and try to digest. Now, infinity jivatma, they have eternal relation with Supreme Lord. No doubt in it. Nobody can disprove it. And their dharma is one and a single, that is called Bhagavad Dharma. Though at present they are going to follow Christian dharma, Buddha dharma, okay, they can do. We are not going to oppose. Because up to that level they can come up. But in future, in near future, in future, someday they can realize that eternal dharma is Bhagavad Dharma. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Okay, up to this level, because if you need to climb that rooftop, if you need to climb the rooftop, you will have to first ground floor, you have to step by step, one by one, you have to come first floor, then second floor, third floor, fourth floor, fifth floor, then roof. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is giving this example. At least they are moving. Okay, no problem. They are now in first, you know, floor. Okay. And maybe next night they can get scope to go second floor. Then next floor, still next life, they can get the scope to third floor. This way they can go up and up and up and up. And you will have to discover that you are Vaishnav. I am less interested about this time, space and matter. I cannot speak, he is German Vaishnav, he is Italian Vaishnav, that I cannot speak. Vaishnav means Vaishnav. Sarup Dharma, follow. In Sri Narayan Goswami Maharaj's, you know, Harikatha, they are in Shia Palace, one and a half year back. Narayan Maharaj's place, their disciple. I was bound to speak. Shouting. I cannot speak this way. He is American, you know, Vaishnav, he is German Vaishnav. No. Is Vaishnav bin Vaishnav. So, you have eternal relation with Supreme Lord. I am sure, maybe this life you can ignore me, but my Harikatha can never go vain. If I am going to speak Harikatha without any self-interest, then Vyasasan and by touching Vrindadevi, my Harikatha not going to be failure in your life. Maybe this life or next life, can give result. Show confidence I have in my life. So you see, so infinity jivatma, they are going to lose, they are going to forget their eternal relationship with Krishna. That's why they don't understand, they are all eternal servant of Krishna. Krishna mean Narayan also, covering all, Krishna Paratattva. Paratattva extreme limit. Paratattva extreme limit of Paratattva is called Paratattva. Extreme limit. So Krishna, if I speak, then it is understood that all Vishnu Tattva there. But without Vishnu Tattva, you cannot speak about any demigods. It's prohibited. Because Vishnu Tattva is the only Tattva. Vishnu Tattva, only Tattva which can give you liberation. Without Vishnu Tattva, nobody can give liberation. Without Vishnu Tattva, nobody can give liberation. But you can fight with me. Maharaj, it is written, Kashi Maranath Mukti, it is written Maharaj Shastra. Shiv Puran also. Kashi Maranath Mukti. If you die in Kashi, you are going to get Mukti. Maharaj, no. No. Kashi Maranath Mukti, 100%. But how? Gradual promotion of Mukti. You are going to get the scope of gradual promotion, not direct Mukti. In Varanasi, Shankar Bhagavan, when you are going to die, then Shankar Bhagavan is going to speak Harinam Mahamantra in your ear. Is the commitment of Shankar Bhagavan. Any jivatma going to die,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram. Speaking.
Tarak Brahma Mahamantra is going to speak. That's why, next life you can take birth, again you can get chance, then you can be. Kasi Maranat Mukti. In Shukar Khetra, I find one nice slok in the station. I memorize. I memorize there in the station. Very nice. What is that? Varanasyam Stale Mukti. If you die in Varanas, Gayayam cha stale mukti. I remember. Gayayam cha stale mukti. If you die in Gayadam, in stall, land, surely you can get mukti. But gradual. Gayayam cha stale mukti. Varanasyam jale stale. In Varanasi, if you are going to leave body in water or in land, both you can get facility to get liberation, mukti. A jale stale cha antarikhe tridha mukti cha shukare. Shukare means shukar khetra, Barahadeva sthan. You know, Barahadeva? You know? Barahadeva sthan, there, disappear. I've been there many times to take bath because, So, in land, in space, in water, anywhere you die. And in Vrindavan, you are going to get prema. If you are going to lie, if you are sincere, 100%. It is the prayer of Krishna, O Prabhu. At the time of death, what will happen? You can come, I cannot, you know, give order to you. This much I can request, Prabhu. Jab antakal ave, in Brajavasa, Brajavasi speaking. Jab antakal ave, jam darsana dikhave, Brajavasa, Brajavasi. At my last moment, please Prabhu arrange so that Jamaduta cannot come and show me fear. Jam darsana dikhave. This way, requesting. Ultimately, praying with Radharani, if I can see your lotus feet, like Haridas Thakur speaking, Prabhu, I think you are, I'm sure that you are going to stop your Martha Leela. But please, it is my request, don't show this Leela to me. And another request I have at the time of my death, I can speak in mouth, see Krishna Chaitanya, I can speak. And my eyes, I like to set on your lotus mouth, I can see your, you know, Badan Chandrama, and your lotus feet, I can put set on my chest. This is my condition prayer. This is my prayer. Now it's up to you whether to approve it or not, because you are Supreme Lord. Last moment when I am going to leave my body, if I am going to remember the lotus feet of Nityananda, Gaur, Gadadhar, Radha, Govinda, then what kind of facility I can get in my life? Bharaj, I can go away from this material world and get the scope to do eternal seva. But not a matter of joke. Not a matter of joke. Having some desire in your life, you are going to get that facility? Foolish. Whole life absorbingly. Whole life absorbing. You can forget what is there. You can forget what is there. Right side, left side, up and down. You can forget everything. Only you can remember the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This is our prayer. So, Varanasyam Mukti, okay. Kasi Maranat Mukti, I am ready, okay. I am also going to confess.
but not a matter of jig.
Nobody can give mukti
except,
you know, big problem. So now point is that Guru Vaishnava can give you this kind of power, provided you are sincere, 100%, you have no duplicity inside your heart, then you are going to get this scope. Guru Vaishnava can give you that kind of power so that you can leave your body and go to the eternal world to serve Supreme Lord with eternal body. So, Jiva Sarup is fixed or not? This was the contradiction with all, you know, people, those who are discussing this point. So, we are bound to discuss this point. So, you see, Jivatma traveling for infinity period, some foreign devotee, Slovian devotee putting question, Maharaj, Jivatma, production of Jivatma, new Jivatma producing Krishna? I say, why? But then, no, actually I doubt. No. If Jivatma eternal, if Jivatma all eternal, then how you can say new production of Jivatma? How you can speak? If Jivatma, okay, infinity. Jivatma infinity. Jivatma infinity. But Jivatma infinity, but Jivatma eternal. So new production of Jivatma, how you can say? Only you can speak that when Jivatma going to take this body of tiger, you can see. When this Jivatma going to get the body of elephant, then you can see. When this life going to take the body of a woman from America, you can see this Jivatma. Otherwise, invisible. Jivatma invisible. Also research going on, how a man can make himself invisible. Research going on. They are 90% successful. 90%. How one man can see? Research going on. They can come out successful within 1 or 2 years. Successfully. Your vision, there is the retina. Retina you have? Retina, by the power of sunlight or light, can get in contact with that object. And there is, you know, 7 color, that chart reflecting bottom green card to me. That chart going to reflect me bottom green color. This cloth going to reflect on red color. This way, they are almost successful. Reflection of light, if not there, then how retina can catch at all color? So they are 90% successful. One man moving around you, all naked. If cloth is there, this problem. Then they have to go more advanced technology, research. This way, one man can become invisible. So this way, you see, Jivatma all invisible, but not this way, another way. Due to their infinitesimal small structure. So you cannot see. More less than virus and bacteria. What to speak about virus bacteria? More big. And gunat alokbat, also someday if I go on discussing, I can prove all Jivatma. If Shabda Brahma is Krishna, the Jivatma also having some sound particle. Someday in future I can prove. Anadi nidanam brahmo shabda tattam jadaksharam shabda tattam jadaksharam nivartate arthabhaveno pakriya jagato yataho. I can discuss someday. I can prove. From fine, very sweet, mellow sound, this infinity creation took place. NASA, America. The scientists, they are 100% sure. From a very nice, sweet sound vibration, this compound, the infinity world took place. And Bhagavad also speaking same thing. So infinity Jivatma there, you cannot speak this way, the new Jivatma producing, not that. Jivatma eternal, Tatastha Shakti transformed into Jivatma Shakti. Tatastha Shakti transformed into Jivatma Shakti. So all Jiva, they are eternal. And now actually point is that day, you putting question, so I was bound to speak, without Sadguru Seva, you cannot even realize what is your, you know, Tattva, Jivatma, which Tattva, you cannot realize. That realization can touch your heart only and only when you are going to serve Guru Vaishnava properly, through Guru Seva. That day I was speaking, na? Upamannu getting Brahma Gyan, but still when coming in front of Gurudev speaking, Gurudev, I will have to hear. Gurudev speaking, your eyes, your appearance can prove, I can realize that you already getting Brahma Gyan. Gurudev, don't speak that way. I will have to hear again. Again, why? Because through Guru Seva, I like to get direct feeling of that Tattva that I already receive in forest, jungle. So please, you know, show mercy upon me. Go on speaking, please, about that Brahma Tattva in front of me. I like to do your seva and try to get direct feeling. The Gurudev went on speaking that Tattva and Upamannu getting direct feeling. So direct feeling can only come in your life when you are going to serve a realized soul. To serve realized soul means Nitayar Charan Satya Taharo Sevak Nitya. You read this kirtan? No? I can throw you out in Ganga. Nitayar Charan Satya Taharo Sevak Nitya. Nathamadagu speaking, the charan, Nitai Charan is eternal. And those who are resting in the lotus feet of Nitai, they are also eternal. Nitai Charan Sato Taharo Sevak. Sevak means servant, Vaishnava, Guru Vaishnava. They are also Nitya. Even minimum kirtan you are not doing, I can start beating. Follow? You have to do kirtan. See, if you can do kirtan, then you can go on hearing, they can realize how I am speaking. So, how it is possible for Jivatma to get devotion? Because there are some possibilities there. But actual bhakti, the amrita bhakti means the kripa of sarup shakti. Without the sipa kripa of sarup, internal presence of sarup shakti, Jivatma cannot get stability. That's why they are traveling. The day they are going to get kripa somehow, through Guru Vaishnava, I can prove how. Big, nice argument. You speak, Maharaj. Bhagavat, first slok and many slok you speak from Bhagavatam. Now, today you are speaking just opposite. Yanma dasso yato anmayadi itarascharta savigya sarad tene savigya sarad. You just told Savigya Sarat. Savigya means is knowing everything. Infinity world while happening. Savigya. Nobody going to give any information to Supreme Lord to get any information. Knowing. Automatically. Savigya Sarat means Swayame Varathe. Who is nobody going to get control over Supreme Lord. Infinity world. Throughout the infinity world, nobody there who can get control over Supreme Lord. That's a sarat. At the same time, you are speaking that bhakti can be had from devotion, from devotee. How is that? Just contradictory. I can explain this point. It is not at all contradictory. It is not at all contradictory. Advaita Gyan Tattva is so scientific, so, you know, so scientific and so sweet, so self-adjusting, Advaita Gyan Tattva, you can express doubt. Why? Advaita Gyan Tattva, externally you can say, Maharaj, Krishna is Supreme Lord. How Krishna going to you know, cry. Supreme Lord is small, you know. How contradictory. A Supreme Lord, how can cry? Is possible? How possible? Supreme Lord feel appetite, Ma, I am very hungry, give me prasadam. Speaking, na, Krishna? Crying, na? Krishna's crying, na? Very hungry. If you are not going to give butter and milk, yogurt, Krishna can break your, you know, everything in a room. So hooligan, big hooligan, Krishna. Krishna can break everything. So, Krishna can express. Krishna is, there is no karma with Krishna. Is there any karma with Krishna? No. Krishna Supreme Lord. In Bhagavatam, so many slokas I can show. Krishna, nobody can put Krishna in such a position so that Krishna can feel attraction for any woman, anybody. Oh, Maharaj, we heard Krishna doing Leela with, you know, Rasa Leela with 100 crores of gopis. Yes, but still, there is no attraction. On the part of Krishna, there is no attraction. These contradictory factors, those contradictory factors can get balanced nicely, excellent way. Contradictory factors can get balanced in a very excellent way if we are going to discuss about Adyayagan Tattva. That is the excellency. So, I can prove next day, I can prove that how is possible that bhakti is not there, but possibility is there, how they can get bhakti. Whereas you say, in Adyayagan Tattva, I say Krishna is never controlled by anybody. Savigya Sarat, also you are speaking, Krishna going to obey Guru-Vaishnav, is contradictory, you cannot understand. So, the great danger in front of us is that we are going to forget Krishna. We are going to forget Supreme Lord. That the very thing Jesus Christ wanted to point you out, but you could not realize. Vipado naiva vipado, sampado naiva sampado, vipado vishwaranam vishnu, sampado narayana sridhi, vanchakalpadarvasyake basindibhavacha, patitanang pavanam vishnabhyonam. Any question? No? 1st January also I can speak, I think. I can try. 1st January. Pardon?
If Jesus was dying for the humans to take, was it said he has taken all the sins with his death?
Actually, point is that, one point I can answer. Actually, Guru Path Padma, those who are really Guru Vaishnava, if I point out what is the meaning of Diksha, what do you mean? Dibbo Gyan Jato Dadyat Kuryat Papa Sushangshayam. So, it's quite natural. Jesus Christ had the power through his own bhajan. Jesus Christ has the power to cut your all, you know, sinful activities. But if you are foolish, you are going to, okay, Jesus Christ already cut, newly I can go on doing pap. This is not allowed. Jesus Christ can cut. But those padri, they are speaking more not scientific way. I can speak next day, someday. So Jesus Christ, I can speak nice, you know, story from Bible. Very, very nice story from Bible. Next day. Maybe on 27th.
My father has one question.
What question?
Because there is the prayer, like our Father in heaven, and
heaven, actually, heaven, this term you are using, heaven is unstable place. You go on. Heaven is unstable place. Those who are staying in heaven, they will have to suffer in future. One kalpa, all destroyed. But I like to arrange one place for you, that is called Vaikuntha. That is Vaikuntha, I arrange one place for you. Vaikuntha or Golok. In general, Vaikuntha. Vaikuntha, no Kuntha. Follow my point. Vaikuntha doesn't mean Vaikuntha. Golok also I can, Vaikuntha mean there is no Kuntha, hesitation. So in general, Vaikuntha, this word. Where you need not fall down again. Yad gatya na nivartante tadyama paramam mano. In Bible, there is no such guarantee in Bible that if Jesus Christ or somehow you, by your activity you are going to heaven, there is no question of fall down again, no surety there. But in Gita, it is already written, but you are going to heaven, okay, you are foolish. From heaven you will have to fall down. Because out of your pious activities, you are getting some power. Suppose you like to stay for 5 days in 5-star hotel, okay? You are paying heavy amount, 5 lakh rupees in 5 days. If you are not going to pay for another day, they can throw you out of that hotel. Follow? They cannot allow you to stay there for another day. In heaven, you are going to get some pious activities. Is one kind of interest, like bank interest, money interest, so you're getting. So in heaven you can enjoy something, but after, up to what point? Suppose you have this much deposit. The if deposit is gone, then they can khine punne martalokam vishanti. If you are going to cut all your through your enjoyment, going to cut your pious activities, then you will have to fall down. Follow. Heaven is not stable place, unstable place. It is my request to you, try to understand. I am not going to misguide you. I am not at all going to misguide you, 100% you try to believe me.
In this prayers also, he said that your will shall be happen there and here. So then the question is, what is the free will? Because it's...
About free will I can discuss. Is a natural fully free will there? Krishna is Sarat. Krishna having super excellent ultimate free will. Even Balaram cannot say. The free will only and only resting with Krishna. Even Balaram not free will with Krishna. That's that the only thing. And Jivatma they also having free will. But that free will is so teeny, so fine, that their stability is very, very unstable. I can discuss this point.